ens presenta el destí tràgic d'un home que veu com el dolor per la mort sobtada del seu pare s'esmola, amb el nou casament de la seva mare amb l'odiat oncle patern. L'aparició de l'espectre del mort, a més, li fa saber que vas assassinat perquè eres el nou rei. La melancolia i l'esperit de venjança en el seguit de desgràcies que Hamlet ha de suportar, el sentit de frustració i desencant profund que li provoquen, la divisió entre els impulsos del sentiment i l'acció pertorbadora de la raó, la follia aparent i la inquietat presència del suïcidi han fet del personatge de Hamlet una entitat mítica.
Something was written in the state of Denmark. The king was dead. Poisoned by a serpent in his orchard, so it was said. His brother became the new king and quickly married his wife, the old queen. But the dead king had left a son, Prince Hamlet, whose heart was sad for his dead father.
Dear Hamlet, stop wearing those black clothes and be friendly to our new king. You must stop feeling sad about your father. We'll have to die one day.
Yes, madam, we do. But my grief is more than just black clothes, sad speeches and eyes full of tears. My grief is real. It is inside me. You cannot see the true sadness in my heart.
This might be true, but why does it seem to affect you so much?
Seems, madam, it does.
All men lose their fathers, and a son must face sadness. But think of me as your father. After me, you will be the next king. You are the most important person of my court.
Stay here with us, Hamlet. Don't go to Wittenberg.
I will do what you ask, madam.
Come, madam. Hamlet's sensible book has peace in my heart. Let's open the wine and dream for the happiness and the health of Denmark.
Weakness, your name is woman. Less than a month after her death, this grateful woman married my uncle. What a weak woman to hurry so quickly the bed of her dead husband brother. Horatio, what are you doing in Elsinore? I think you were in Wittenberg.
Hello, I came to see your father's funeral.
Oh, I think it was to see my mother's wedding.
Indeed, my love. It's forward very quickly.
The back funeral meet were used in the marriage tables. My father, I think I see my father.
Where, my love?
In my mom's eye, Horatio.
My love, I think I saw him last night.
So who?
My love, the king, your father. Marcelo San Bernardo saw your father's ghost while they were on board on the castle, dressed like a soldier.
Did you speak to him?
We did, my love, but he didn't reply.
He looked angry.
More sad than angry.
What color was his beard?
The same as when he was alive. Black means a twist yellow.
I'll join you on guard tonight. If it is my father, I'll speak to him. Don't tell anyone about this. Good.
Bye.
I'm glad to see you.
My lord.
I've rented a plate tonight in front of the king. Maybe similar than my father did. What my uncle carefully. I must seem calm. Go to your place.
How is everything, dear Hamlet?
The food is good. I am eating the bronze fire at air. You cannot feed chicken with that.
I understand nothing of your answer.
Come, Hamlet, sit next to me.
No, thank you, madam. I prefer to sit here. Lady, can I get close up? You nice? You nice?
You're joking, my lord.
What can a man do in this company? Is he can joke? Look, my mother. She's happy, and my father only died for 2 hours.
He died 4 months ago.
As long ago as that? So I can put away my black clothes and wear colorful suits again?
My love, I have to say goodbye. Don't be sad if I die. Marry another man.
Second marriage? Oh, my dear, don't just speak to me like this. I will never want to feel a second husband's kiss.
But stranger things have happened. When a wedlock husband dies, a second love soon feels, and now I will sleep here by the flowers.
Death will never kill a love like ours.
Do you like the play?
I think that the lady makes too many promises.
Oh, but she'll keep them all.
What is this play about?
It's about the murder of a king in Vienna. Honest man this is Lucianus, the king's nephew.
The garden is empty, the bottle is full. No one can see, no one can hear. The country, the palace, and the queen will be mine with one drop of potion. of poison in his sleeping ear.
Now you look how he wins the love of her dead king wife. What? Threatened by your blade?
What's the matter, my lord?
Stop the blade! Give me some light! Away from her! Lights, lights, lights! Oh, good Horatio! Did you see?
I saw everything, my lord.
The king doesn't enjoy the blade. What a pity! Come, let's have some music. Greetings, sir.
My lord, the queen would like to see you immediately.
Did you see that cloth?
Yes, very like a horse.
No, she's like a horse.
Yes, it is like a sheep.
She's like a sheep, really?
Yes.
I'll join you, my father, soon.
I will tell her.
I'm thirsty blood, for blood. The sharpness of knives will be in my world, not in my hands.